have a raid siren? They know I'm here. Ah! No! No! Boom! God. Oh God, I wanna heal. Die a lot in this game, especially when you pick up the dumbest weapons. Oh no, it's me! Gotcha. Really? All by yourself, really? Ah! Thank you. Ah, he's the boss. No. No. If this video ends before then, I don't know. If this video ends in this middle of a battle, guys, hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video. And if it's not true, I'll be waiting another 10 minutes to do this. No! I'm not using your black hole. Nope. Can I run this way? Ow. Nope. Shirtaki mushrooms. Minutes left. Honestly, I bought a shitty weapon. That's the way the pros do it, I assume. Weapon. Yes. Watch out for the fire! No! Oh my god, this is so hard. Oh, wait a minute. Have that skill. I already have it.
ECA inbound.
Commit suicide right there. Jesus. Jeez. Oh wait, no. No. I got rare gear. Yay, what's that? Ooh, a shotgun. Thank you. recording. Still, just shh. Oh my god, that was such an intense one. More notes.
Looks like some old reports.
Oh, it's the beginning. Cool. Okay guys, let's lift the cargo and see what happens.
Hey Zahidi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hear the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Okay, let me put some stuff on. There we go. Okay, let's search these quickly.
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. It's still intact.
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So, that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case. It's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So, what does it connect to? The Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No, it might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So, what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
Okay, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, or at least the four videos I made out of one recording.
Maybe we'll meet again.
Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Ooh, crafting. Yeah, don't forget to like, comment. Oh my God. Okay, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Zahidi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc will have to ride with us.